This is video from a local 12 viewer of a truck fire on I-75 today. You can see the truck as it enters the interstate near I-74 around 11 this morning. It then appears to have an issue before hitting the median wall and immediately beginning to smoke. Crews quickly put out the fire, but they had to shut down a couple lanes for a while.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.